A very welcome to all in health gallery. I am going to start a small presentation about the health gallery. This is the health gallery, and Dr.Aniruddha and Anjali Malpani, they are the owners of this library. And this library is working with an NGO. These are some goals of the health gallery: advocacy of communication therapy, setting up a national network of libraries, developing patient education materials in English and Indian languages, encouraging insurance companies to invest in patient education. This is reading area. You people all know that library opens at 10 o'clock in the morning and it closes at 6:30 in the evening. This is a website which is available in Hindi and English classes, so you can refer any information what you want, that all information is available here. This is the audio visual book which is down here. You can see any CDs like related with the health, that is the name free of cost. This is photocopy facility, that is 1 rupees each copy. Books and CDs for the sale, which are some books and CDs for the sale, that is again the discount price. This is the health wise handbook. This you can call a family doctor. This is again you get the discount price. This membership plan, that is 250 rupees, that is annual charge, and 1,000 rupees, that is deposit, that is refundable. And in this plan, you get 2 books for 15 days. We can also call doctors and specialists. If anyone who wanted to suggest any doctors or any topics, really all very welcome here. And today we have a session of Dr. Nitin Shah, and the topic is importance of positivity. Let's really welcome him in our health library.
Thank you very much. I'm really glad that I think it's been a long time since I've given a talk in this library, almost 6 months.
Maybe
it out.
Yeah.
Is it fine now?
Yeah.
The topic today is life and the importance of being positive in life. Let's talk about life first. Right? What is life? See, before we begin, let's make it an interactive session because it would be.
Yeah.
Let's share. Okay. So, what do we think is life? And how do things happen in life?
Things are happening with the energy what is moving.
And what governs that?
Huh?
What governs that energy?
No. Energy is governed by soul.
Okay. See, basically, there are three different schools of thought regarding life. One is what calls everything in life is destiny. It's all predecided. We are like the puppets who have no idea what is happening and we just go around it because somebody up there chooses to play a game with us. The second school of thought is entirely opposite. It says everything is free. Now, everything is free. You choose what happens in your life. There is nothing predecided, there is nothing predestined. Everything is happening in the now or by what you think and what you do. And then the third school, which is a combination of the two. Well, if we look at being positive in life, what is being positive in life? Being positive in life is simply that you need to look at every situation and be aware that you can improve the situation. Correct? Let's look at each of these schools of thoughts. One which says that everything is predestined. If everything is predestined, is there any point in thinking negative?
Think positive in your education, that
like yeah, maybe everything is predestined, but only that. See, if you think negative, you wouldn't even be able to go through what is destined, right? You start thinking positive, he may be somewhere up there, somebody actually is looking at what is happening at me, and he'll change things around. So, you are at least able to go through whatever is happening in your life currently, even if it's bad, smoothly with the hope that, well, maybe we'll achieve something tomorrow. What about those people who talk about the fact that everything is free? How free will come into play? How free will come into play? How free will help you create what you wish to create?
Go on the choices. We have choices.
Correct.
And use your will to take correct choice.
Correct. Which means, at some level, there are certain things which are there in front of us. We have certain choices in life. Depending upon the choice, we receive the outcome.
How do you make choices? Based on? Based on options, environment. What is the one most important factor while making a choice?
Cost-benefit analysis.
Cost-benefit analysis, and also depends on how you think about the cost-benefit analysis.
Yeah.
So it's basically your thought.
Mind thought.
The mind thought. Okay. Now if it's about your thoughts, and if it's about positive thinking, and if it's about the fact that how you improve your life. Now tell me, if everything in your life is being governed by your thoughts, is there any point of thinking in it?
Who's that?